So of the many, many clubs around the world, we are down to just two, and only one will walk away with the title of the greatest club side in the world. That is what is at stake. Welcome to you all from the Giuseppe Meazza in Milan. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone.
So what are we to expect in this final?
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end and highly entertaining, but fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense.
And it's Varane. Varane. Into the middle. Well, be a warning of things to come. Isco. Marcelo. Rafael Varane. Modric. Real Madrid putting their opponents under a lot of pressure in the early stages. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! And that would have been some goal.
Yeah, I thought he did very well to make the most of the space down the middle. It's good, intelligent play. Cristiano Ronaldo is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop making a run.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Lifting it over. Jabuta looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Rafael Varane, still goalless. Aimed long and direct. Hoofs it forward. Rafael Varane gets into the right position to intercept. Toni Kroos. Rafael Varane. Now it's Benzema. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. It's a long forward pass. Isco passes it through. Away from immediate danger. Tries a long pass towards the front. Put it on the right now. What's on? Real Madrid emerge unscathed. They were right up against it. Toni Kroos. Modric. Out to the left it goes. Now it's Benzema. Chance! It's Bale! Big relief, it just needed better contact. That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Lobs it in gently. He's pinged one through here. Isco. Toni Kroos. Isco. Bale. Modric. Bale. Now it's Benzema. He's off on a marauding run. Goal! Real Madrid! That could turn out to be a big, big goal. And that is stunning. Just too hot to handle.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that out.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Listen, the pressure and intensity of a final can give the scorers of that first goal a huge, huge lift. The others, well, they'll get to feel a sense of panic now.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Isco. Well, you could just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Played out to the right. Scored near to half time to make it 1-0. Now it's Benzema. Benzema. It's well blocked and back out it comes. Big chance! And that certainly packed a punch.
Look, that's exactly the sort of stuff you want to see in a final. That would have been some goal if it was on target.
Benzema! Toni Kroos, Real Madrid claiming a corner, and the referee concurs. It's Benzema! This could fall anywhere!
No, he didn't quite meet it right.
Well, he was so quick to respond to that, almost made it count. Great opportunity.
Whistle's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. Half-time in the final, Jim, how do you read it?
Yeah, they'll be boosted by the fact that they've got the advantage at this stage, but will their approach be the same after the break?
Certainly, if they don't add to it early on in the second half, I think they may begin to retreat, just try and hold on to what they've got.
Real Madrid head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Keeps everyone guessing. Cristiano Ronaldo. Benzema! That is wayward.
right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough.
Well, you can sense they're really going for it now. This is gung-ho, and only a goal will do for them.
Fine defending there. Plays it long. Rafael Varane. Rafael Varane looking for options. Modric. It's Bale! Potential goal of the season contender, if only.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option, just didn't come off.
Played into the middle. Back out it comes. Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. He's out on the left now. Now the pass. Here it comes. And that's been repelled. Clears it out of harm's way. Looks like a good ball through. Crossed in. Chance to shoot. Benzema has a goal! Goal kick. No. No, I stand corrected. It's a corner. It away, aim forward, tries a through ball, Marcelo, it's long and forward, and it's Benzema.
Well, with this guy and the talent he's got, you know he's probably going to try his luck from there, but that one he didn't really get right at all.
Oh, that's great stuff. Exactly what he's all about.
He's just a nightmare for any defence. His movement, his pace, his anticipation, it's on another level. It's so hard for any defence to contain that.
He's scored! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
Real Madrid get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
And the ball is out of play. Real Madrid have a sub ready to come on. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Bale, chance! He's got away with one there.
To do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
There he is, making his presence felt.
I think what we're looking at here is just a very special talent, someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Oh, that could so easily have been game over. There would have been no way back from three behind.
To slip it through, and he's straight offside. Gets it upfield. Played in with accuracy. Too much on that, it's gone out. Modric, out wide to the right. Bale has it in a wide position, so what next? Another piece of really good defending. Real Madrid have time on their side now, as well as a two-goal lead. It is just about done. Modric with the ball through. Not long left in this now, just a few moments from glory. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
By taking that route into a central position, he made it easier for the defence.
Tries a through ball, and he gobbles up the chance! Oh, that is a late call, but it's the right one.
Yeah, the assistant did have his flag up. The referee seemed to spot it late, though. Nevertheless, the right decision.
Oh, moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. Keeper's got good distance on that. Was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Well, he needed to be much more precise, but that was very short on quality into the middle.
There are a few waiting for it. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! They are running riot! And the lead is three! It is surely done! Real Madrid take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. It's come loose. And he's there to hoof it away. Ball's loose, who's getting there? And there goes the final whistle. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans. A truly proud line in their history. So there you have it. Winners on the day. And we can join the ceremony now. This is for them and their fans. A proud day in the history of a proud club.